him in his tracks. We can handle the rest of it.
Hellcats will be too quiet for comfort, but they're planning something, I know it.
Spooked the shit out of me, but I respected that. something. Might be outcasts over here.
Hostiles nearby. Watch.
for anything.
Thank you.
how many of them are actually there. They're impossible to monitor.
Yeah, all quiet here too.
Let's go teach him some manners.
Thank you.
son of a bitch!
See the attacker! Bedford. I wonder if Daigoroh knows anything about where they took her. Paul and Madeira, the drone engineer.
What are you saying?
She makes drones, like the ones flying all over the island killing folks.
Hey, I don't care what you heard. There's no way she'd work for Sentinel. She's one of us. She's brave as hell, and she's an outcast.
So why'd she make drones in the first place?
Who the hell are you, man?
Relax, I'm a friend. I was on one of the helicopters that crashed.
Let's get to a safe house. We can talk there.
What's your name?
Nomad. What's yours?
Daigoroh Ito.
The hell are you doing in the most technologically advanced place on Earth if you don't like technology?
I'm not a Luddite, man. I'm just opposed to transhumanism.
When a person becomes more than human, right?
Other than human. Our motto, or one of them anyway, is remember the Neanderthals. Neanderthals and modern humans had a common ancestor, but modern humans drove the Neanderthals to extinction. Or at least, they contributed to it.
Well, for now, just worry about other humans making me extinct. You want to tell me where Paula Madeira is?
She's a good person. What do you want her for?
I'm working with some people to take down a sector of drones. We need her help.
I heard her name when they were talking about restricted area 01. She might be there.
So we know where she is. My guess, she's Sentinel's ace in the hole in the killer drone program.
Assholes! You're gonna get her, right? I don't give a shit what it takes.
Take it easy. I'll handle it.